In the episodes of Yeh Hai Mohabbatein, we see Raman has made surrogate mother of his and Ishita's baby secretly without informing Ishita and other family members. Raman is taking care of Shagun because she is going to fill happiness in Ishita's life. Shagun is also behaving very nicely and taking care of herself. Furthermore, Raman gets to meet Shagun secretly as Manoj finds difficult to handle her. Raman sings song for Shagun and makes her fall asleep. Raman asks Shagun to go out alone and now she is pregnant. Shagun agrees, which makes Manoj surprised. Furthermore, Simi follows Raman on seeing him tensed when she was going out from Bhala house. Simi gets shocked seeing Raman at Shagun's house. What will happen when Simi informs Ishita about Raman and Shagun's meeting? For more news and gossips, please subscribe to our channel.